Hello everyone, my name is Gail. It's Fawn's Mind Anything, but, you know, for the Fawn's and Gopinero, it's a little twist. This video is on the daily life of the Lunar... the daily life of the Lunar Farmer. His backstory? He wasn't born in the Lunar Alice. He was somehow separated from his family and was raised in the Lunar Alice as a baby. He's mostly a pacifist, but will help out in combat for his friends using lunar magic. And outside of that, he does his daylights doing farming using his lunar magic, even some players such as the Little Tinker and the Giant Ant. Yeah, that's not too much, that's all I can say, yeah. He's mostly a pacifist, yeah. Alright, that's I guess it's always time to do some mind making here. Alright. Yeah, we'll fall along like an as usual, so bear with me, right? I do question how you fit a creature that big in a pocket that small. Yeah, it's a mystery. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know how that happened.
Thank you.
sorry, I forgot to harvest some cam. I tried to do. They actually teleported you, didn't mean to. Yeah, I failed to mention I chose Christ and forgot. He also specializes in crafting runes. Yeah. Since, you know. Astral's runes, yeah. Astral? Is that right? Okay. So I find myself. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, I forgot to give this shit to the werewolf dude. Yeah, that's why I'll do it later. Treasure hunter key. Nice. Yeah, I forgot to refresh this, my bad. There's just too much in my mind, that's all. Oh, sweet, it's one of those, stuff, if it's, if it's when you have some dragons in your place on farm, it provides a chance. Each chance you get one, it decreases unless you, use these. Oh my goodness, I totally didn't know that was gonna happen, huh? Someone take a screenshot of this. Oh wait, you're on, oh wait, we're not on stream, you can't. Yeah, I should make a little video of this later. I'm sorry, just, this is fresh to me, this is new. I didn't know anything would happen, I'm sorry. I did not mean to get on her nerves. She's like, are you for real? Okay. Alright, okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. She's looking at this. I can see you. Yeah, guess I didn't mean to waste that spell. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay. Alright, I'm done. Alright. Okay, she seems to calm down now. Okay. Yeah, can't start by that, ma'am. Oh man, I need to laugh. Just laugh. Still can't believe that happened. I still didn't know that would happen until now. pandemonium era, you may never know. Asteroids. I didn't mean to deposit it. Oh, I need that. Yeah, I don't need those crops here, because I'm going to keep harvesting here. The grapevines of Yenfio? Is that right? Hang on, let me check it up. Yangnao? Is that right? I'm not good at reading. Thank you. Making some wine's gonna be take a long time. Luckily, I'll be doing this in my first on the farm, because with the farmer's outfit, it will, I think we'll find it, where's that? I can't, hang on a minute. Ah! 70% ammo agent while being a farmer, man of farm. Yep. Could have finished there while making wines. How do they make these growth potions? I do not know. If we make them ourselves, that'd be cheating. You're alone. Much better. Yeah, this is Jackie the Robot Tank. Sorry, not Robot Tank. Jack Rabbit. You can get it from a gold premiere from a while ago, but sadly it's pretty much expired. Jack is one of these lunar mages. Lunar Farmer's main pets. Yeah. You can get a jackrabbit at players on farm animal for a shiny chance when it comes to green rabbits. Sorry, just my nose. That's all. Just cold in here. Can't mess up with your sinuses. Well, I take a break from that and make some quiz after a few errands. Lumberjack could be one of my main, well, one of Lunar Farmer's main pets and friends. Yeah. Yeah, for now. I don't know, it's just, there's not much choices for a Lunar Mage. I mean, Lunar Farmer, but you know what I'm talking about. LL.
Thank you. Thank you.
I feel sleepy. Yeah, keep yawning. Yeah. See how much I went through. I accidentally burned my inventory. My bad. I forgot that I wasn't there. I wasn't there. Yeah, I'll get that later soon. It's gonna be more like 20 mil, but that's okay. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I might take a little break, yeah.